I have a lot of fond memories of my father. Perhaps one of the fondest, though, is coming to this church. After members were baptized, he would grab us and we would walk around with him and shake the new member's hand who had just been baptized. And that was a wonderful experience.